Breaking zero waste news. JUUL pods will no longer be sold on the US market. Oh, you heard that right. The FDA is canceling them. And I want to know how my flavored air-loving friends are feeling about this, because the environmentalists are celebrating. Because JUUL pods contain one of the hardest batteries in the world to recycle, a lithium-ion polymer battery. Everyone, weigh in the comments. I'd love to know what we're all thinking and feeling. Personally, I'm celebrating.